sounds to me like you're trying to jump straight to solving the problems without first processing this emotionally.
If I solve the problems, then I won't have the emotions anymore. That's how you deal with emotions, right?